Good morning. It is Wednesday, March 3rd, 2021, back here for Bed Talk 246. And today we're here to talk about dissatisfaction. And more particularly, what do you do with dissatisfaction? Or what do you do in the face of dissatisfaction? Do you react, which usually means distracting yourself or somehow avoiding it, or numbing yourself or medicating the dissatisfaction, whatever that medication is to you? Or do you face it and address the dissatisfaction, which is a form of responding to it? So I'm talking about the difference between reacting and avoiding the dissatisfaction, or respond and really turn and face the dissatisfaction. Try to understand where it comes from. What's the basis for it? How can I move through this quickly and in a healthy way and in a thoughtful way, and to use all the tools you have to navigate through it and beyond it, rather than just ignoring it and distracting yourself from it? That's the question. We all have dissatisfaction. The question is, what do you do with it? Do you run from it by distracting yourself or medicating yourself, or do you face it and thereby respond to it, moving towards it and then through it, and going into the future, experiencing it less and less often? That's the question. What do you do with dissatisfaction? Keep taking care of yourself and everyone around you. By all means, stay connected.